2 months ago, the Honor 7X was officially introduced to global markets. Now the Huawei subsidiary mid-ranger is making its way to the United States in a classy flame red color. According to Honor, the launch is related to the upcoming street Valentine's Day next week, matching LG's strategy with the new Raspberry Rose V30. Aside from the color, everything else in the new variant is the same as the original Honor 7X. It has 5.93 full view display, Kirin 659 chipset, dual cameras and 32GB internal storage. The battery is 3340mAh and the OS is Android Nougat with MIUI 5.1 plastered all over it. The US version of the Honor 7X comes with 3GB RAM. The special color has the same price as the initially introduced black and blue options, $199.99. The 7X is available at retailers like Best Buy and Amazon, as well as Honor's own online store, but beware, the phone works only on AT&T and T-Mobile networks. We'll be right back.